Welcome to another training session on PLC programming. In today's session, we will see how we can read the data from the Micrologix 1200 PLC and upload this data back into your PC using Rslogix 500 and Rslinx software. In this session, we will see what are the settings and configuration which we need to do to be able to read the data from the PLC. So let's start today's session. Please do consider subscribing and stay connected.
First thing we needed is a USB to serial converter. As most of the modern PCs don't have serial ports built in into the board. So we need a USB to serial converter to be able to connect to the serial devices. Next thing we need to have a serial cable for the Micrologix PLC from the Rockwell. The part number of the cable is mentioned if you want to buy one. Now let's connect PLC and the PC together. First, we will connect this round shape connector into the PLC serial DF1 port and power on the PLC. Other end of this cable will be connected to the DB9 connector of the USB to serial converter, and the USB connector will be inserted into the USB port of the PC. After setting up the hardware, we will open Rslogix software to configure DF1 driver. Open the configure driver menu and we will add here a serial DF1 driver. Here we have to set up the driver, but don't get worried about all these settings will be configured automatically. The only thing we need to set here is the COM port number. Remember, we are using USB to serial converters. So now we have to find out the COM port number for the USB serial port. To find out, we will go to the system properties, hardware menu, and the device manager. Here you can see that our USB to serial port is at COM6. We can go back to the Rslinx and select COM6 as the serial port. Now is the time to test the communication setup. Just click onto the auto configure button and it will set all the settings which are required to be able to communicate with the Micrologix 1200 PLC. Auto configure is successful and we can go back and test communication with the Micrologix PLC. As you can see that if we click on the ABDF1 driver, it shows the Micrologix 1200 PLC and its current state. The communication setup is successful and we can go back to the Rslogix 500 software. Here we will go to the communication menu and select system communications, and here we have to select ABDF1 driver. It will show all the devices connected with this PC. Here we will select Micrologix 1200 PLC and click on the upload button. We have to create a new file to upload all the data from the PLC. As you can see that all data is uploaded to the PC and we can now work on it, modify it, or use this in the diagnostics. So that's the end of the today's session. Please do consider subscribing. Until next video, take care and goodbye.